Exciting times for hockey fans in Pelham and Windham as the Windham-Pelham Wolfpack hit the ice for their first varsity season this year. The team is led by just one senior. Her name is Caitlin Ree. Caitlin is one of just two girls on the team, but she's the starting goalie and a leader.
It's great, though. They respect me. Good.
She is our only senior on the team, so they look up to her. She does a she's a real leader in the clubhouse, and does a real nice job.
Caitlin is actually from Russia. She moved to the United States when she was adopted at the age of 7. She's been playing hockey ever since with a focus most goaltenders wish they had. Caitlin is not distracted by the sounds around her because Caitlin is legally deaf. Her disability can affect her at times on the ice, but you'd never know it.
Maybe stopping like good, really good players, but I can do it.
She makes up for it by paying close attention to the puck, where the puck is, and what's going on with the puck during the game, so she follows it really well.
The Wolfpack are 3-1 so far this season. Caitlin has 2 shutouts. She also plays lacrosse, but hopes to continue hockey in college. Her first choice of schools is RIT, where she would study forensic science. Best of luck to Caitlin Ree, this week's hometown hero.